Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello Halal family, welcome to the channel. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. Halal family is the best family out on YouTube. On today's video guys, I will be reacting to two brothers from Indonesia. They're known as Google of Quran. This video was suggested by Gus Arya. Thank you very much for taking the time to send me your recommendation and suggestion. We're going to be getting started with the video just in a couple of minutes, so please stay tuned. We'll be right back. Welcome back guys, we're going to get started with the video momentarily, and at the end of the video I'm going to share with you my observation and reaction, so please make sure you stay until the end. With that said, we're going to get started with our video. Google Al-Quran.
Mundur 2 halaman ayat ke atas.
Al-mulku yawma idzin lillah.
Mundur 2 halaman ayat ke atas.
Udina lil ladina yuqataluna bi annahum zulimu.
Ayat paling bawah.
Awala afalam yasiru bil ardi fatakuna lahum qulubun ya'qiluna biha.
Mundur 7 halaman. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 ayat paling bawah.
Innal ladzina sabaqat lahum minnal husna ulaika 'anha mub'adu.
Mundur 11 halaman. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 11 ayat paling bawah.
وَكَذَلِكَ أَنزَلْنَاهُ قُرْآنًا عَرَبِيًّا وَصَرَّفْنَا فِيهِ مِنَ الْوَعِيدِ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَتَّقُونَ أَوْ يُحْدِثُ لَهُمْ ذِكْرًا.
Surah Al-Juz.
Subhanallah.
Halaman
Mashallah guys, these two brothers are known as the Google of Al-Quran, because you can name a page and they would be able to read you the surah. You can name the ayah, you can name any page of the Quran that you can refer to. They are able to, mashallah, read it, or if you read it, they'll tell you which page and which juz and which surah it is. So subhanAllah, they're really, really talented, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed them with this capability. You know, sometimes we're amazed, for example, that they're able to, like, we're as human beings, we're able to memorize certain things, but we have to imagine if us human beings are able to create a hard drive that is able to keep 1 terabyte of data, or 2 terabyte and 3 terabyte, or whatever it might be, then for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the brain that He has created it. So we don't really know about the full capability of the brain, subhanAllah, which is the creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this is really, really, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless the little brothers and keep them safe. So that way, inshallah, they can share their knowledge with the next generation. Thank you very much, guys, for suggesting this video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Alhamdulillah, we're really, really close to 100K. So if you guys are able to, please support the channel so we can grow our halal family. With that said, I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day as well as a weekend. Take care of yourself and your family. Inshallah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and assalam.